I don't know whether I should tell you this. This is really secret. But I have discovered an original manuscript of Hamlet that nobody has known about hitherto. I discovered it in Stratford when I fell in Newhouse, and in a drain on the ground I found a package and brought it out, and inside was a manuscript of Hamlet from about 1598, showing that Hamlet suffered from octoliteraphilia. Now, octoliteraphilia is a obsession with the eighth letter of the alphabet, letter H. And it's a disease that some of us suspected he had, but nobody had any evidence for it until now, because it's a version of Hamlet in which every word in the play begins with the letter H. It's an amazing discovery. I mean, to be or not to be, that is the question. Not very good writing, is it really? In the original form, it was halt harakiri, have harakiri, hum, headache. Isn't that much more powerful and dramatic than the version we've come to know later? Anyway, I have finally decided that with this anniversary year, the time is right to let the world share in this discovery, which I've kept to myself, I have to say, over recent years. And it will be published on my website on the 1st of April, shortly.